the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guam and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnet. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the Saint Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Hey, you there? You know where this train's going?